And you will be wondering what I am doing videoing all these gentlemen. This is the North Fija Progressive Union, the ODU, North Fija Omukage Development Union, having their annual general meeting to select the chairman. Let's see how it goes.
Development Union trying to have their general election on selecting the chairman, the secretary, and so on. Yeah, the election is about to begin, and I am reporting directly from North Fija, and they are set, as you can see, sitting on the high tables, the real heads. Okay, let's go see how it goes. Here we go. The general election to begin proper. All right. We're good to go then.
And don't remind ya. This present time, five mayoral campaign since. So, obviously, now the outgoing administration, when you have no Buddha. So, at your promo, Eba can use weekend. My normal comments that the problem can contest. But I stand this particular moment when I withdraw my candidacy.
And I really want to appreciate at of each of our neck and end the chip of Yambo and too much vegetable away now. And he has once already that now Eddie has done his best. And if I happen to be the president of Omukabia, you don't know your office of Omukabia, maybe the van heavy pussy will continue. And those places, somewhere one or two, three lapses, I'll try to amend it, and I can also consult him to make sure that I move the community forward. Then, in terms of cases denied were in court, I think there were a lot of cases not in court, of which the sons and the lawyers and the youth have done their best. Ibazu is a sound lawyer, he's good, and I have confidence in him. And I know that I will give him all the necessary support. OEG, we're making sure that all the cases were won. My car, my girl were problem with a my girl were problem with Edan Aroro. And the other now good is this. If I happen to be the president of this association, I will make sure that Abia Ufoyen Warrior in the nation. I have to disunite the positions, form more committee, so that people can really know that in Abia and security and where security committee. Even at these land issues and waste and water committees, so that you have as the chairman, this will run so easy for you. Go baby, I now I call police. Then, in terms of accountability, accountability, whereby within 6 months and more auditors to come and check the account on how their affairs is being run. Youth now is for a lot of things. I know that all of us from youth to show Omukabia, Mando na Aruaro na Futo, Mando na Aruaro na INEC, but I am role played, whereby I make calls and I discuss, and those people we are giving an employment. And now I'm truly that no one from people, as opposed to Ginyoro, Now, in Nigeria, federal government has not really approved the budget to those ministries. And let them down on it. On what we are here, I can't tell you what interview. And here was our youth. On a mega project, the government teaching now. I happen to meet the consultant. Here, a mega project, joint force with international body and Anambra state government. And I will make sure that people will be able to deliver, will be able to be employed. Here now, go on, look at the task, I'm for the bar. But, only I'm going to sign ya. That the destiny of Ohunka Abia is in our hands. Yeah. Only a mother, only a move forward, or move go forward. Only a church in our stagnancy, or not stagnancy. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Ohunka Abia kere munu. Ohunka Abia rin. Youth question. Because I will never start my speech without first of all appreciating the great I am that I am, the Abba Father, the omnipotent, omniscient, and omnipresent God. My president and the members of the executive. Maka the effort Uru Tiebo, Ehuna Huka and Agani, I salute you once again, sir. Ndoba I need to go Ogun. I ask him so on the question, maybe don't have protocol ever at all. On Namutashi, I am a phobic Oko label. And project I need to go with Project Ohunka Abia. Ohunka Abia history, Norvija as a whole, is never complete. All neighbor home. The people that spent their time and effort, some laid down their lives, even at this community in Agani. So all I don't care, all Kiji Weku Eriogu, he recognized the person of Namuru Namu Okoliego. All you want to know, Ndoko, Womaji, Ndona, Ano Umbe, No Nanti. Odiahu, Nodin Nochito Nochitere. I want to also recognize people like Engineer Obubara, Makane Boku Development Union, or Development Togodo. You talk about road infrastructures, you talk about lights. So, I cannot do road people like Engineer Henry Obubara of blessed memory. Can recognize why in a very special way, my own elder brother, Omala Obujo. Oye Mere, now the first transformer avatar of this community. First of all, let's and I want to also state before we go that if the generality of Ohunka Abia, which I may feel your pulse, when I assume this office, I am a way ruler, I am a way leader. I will have a listening ear. I am accessible. I will continue to remain accessible. I want to also ask the youth. Now, Ohunka Abia do gomma. I'm not directed to the youth because we are the future of this community. Bringing it down to Anambra State, a commissioner of budget and planning is a 29-year-old man. I hear a mic for it. Dr. Wampo can bear me witness. Only the state government, in their wisdom, can entrust Iran a whole commission of budget and planning. To a 29-year-old boy. But the whole lot in Nigeria around one. When Christ came, at 12 years, Christ came. At 33 years, I was so, Mosinta, I want to say, the challenge is, I know where all problem is a challenge. Actually, Isulo, Nahana member, my good brother, my elder brother, has mentioned Onyechi Ibasu. Onyechi Ibasu, a family lawyer that my late father, of blessed memory, Augustine Okole, will introduce to Ohunka Abia. How will I change my way? Miss Hilo, you are aware? Chico, you are aware? My uncle, Ohunka Abia, there is no better person that can cement that relationship than me. We go to the same church.
Speak of everyone in your life. You can go and sit down. Listen. The point with you, I can't offer in the position to play that election I'm on hold. If they want to, the point with you, you know, when you want to that, I can say that this election is coming out of the hand. So people, maintain on the cabinet, all this on, share back for them. You need ready for position of secretary, come out here.
Only one and I, the job of secretary. All right, here. Rogavaro, if I am my secretaryship out from here, I am anyhow. Because all secretary for the last 1 hour of any body. So you know that determine the other secretary. All my young father, all my rest of the area. And the other machine will uncover the post of secretary. But if I am lucky to be there, who do you have the difference between Oyemaranya secretaryship? I know you are my second ship in that way.
Thank you,
sir. Under the pen. Under the pen. Which person? Because I am aware of the power. And many women for Isam, because that will go on camera. Now, him now, you know, or who can come on emigrating and emigrating on 1 year, 1 year, 1 year. He had a book where we will just get the administration of Onkabe Development Union in the modern order, Oko Siriego. Now, within anywhere, we have done it before. I know there are Anambra State. Now, we want to do it in Onkabe. That will bring them up, the spirit of Onkabe, back to do Onkabe. Onkabe take the lead of North Africa, which they have been since. Because I just told my case here. MHS vote, can you call Lotus Garden or North? Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I promise Onukabe people that under my watch, that documents of Onukabe will be saved. And I promise you, Unumana Ihan on our digital type. Ogana go minutes. Many people not any. Some people are age out for minutes because Ogana. I promise you, being an engineer, that in the next meeting, now that man took the other light here, minutes of Onukabe on PowerPoint. Onukabe person.
Financing. So, I'm modifying a lot of things. And that's one who will never fail anyone. Within the next 10, who will get full, the younger, because I realize you're going to make a lot of money. You can make a way, you can make a way to help remember that now. It will be you. So, I'm a union car. Guru Padum can guide this second time. Thank you.
First of all, we make the world to the coin and a mondo. So, as a graduate, I promise that if that opportunity is given to me, accountability and transparency will be my watchdog. And just let the end just 5 minutes. Thank you.
we have here presidency as a Nevedum legit contest with Ofobi Gogoli, secretaryship Emeka Nwankwo Onyedikewe Ikechukwuobi, vice president Samuel Osondo. Assistant Secretary, Obi Oramanko, Financial Secretary, Chukwudi Okunkunmi, and Treasurer, Provostor Adinma, Publicity Secretary, Ugochukwu Chibo.
Actually,
you're
opposed.
And we're not presenting for Assistant Secretary. Financial Secretary Chief.
My President Jaira. I've been lying by it for 1 week. I've had a moron. Till last night, Onkaga, only for 70 years, I brought you much about Onkaga. And Unga Bambo, who never respected your king. Pikun, in Yambo now, they are against the current federal government's work now. Corruption, to remove it, starts from me, from you.
These are the contestants.
Thank you. Now we are coming to set the up. Look at the measure. And this is not on the I'm not going to be able to do it. The meeting record book of Amara Council. F. Personal interview with some key officers. Then the recommendations. In view of the last report given to the secretary on behalf of Amara, captioned Hokkaido Traditional Council Amara during the Hokkaido Development Union 12 September 2015, we are observed as follows. 4-1. It was observed that their reports should have naked in all issues and matters looked into by this committee. 4.2. There were no resolutions in all matters or cases looked into as records in their minute rules, which shows incompetence, lack of direction and good leadership. We observed that the ODE was shown currently in use. The position of Amara as Hokkaido Traditional Council.
Go ahead.
4.4. Article 72 in the Hokkaido Constitution created the major problems, most especially in the operation and functions of the Traditional Council in Hokkaido. 4.5. City of ODEs. C. Traditional Station of ODEs. D. Traditional Figure of
Council. Oh! I'm not such a fire.
Are trying to do their elections. As we can see, they are set for the elections. So let's see who emerges the winner. My name is Ozioma Ejiofor, the daughter of North Ejiofor, the one whose flash of her teeth brings out money from my pocket. I can't support my people, of course. What can I do? I love my people. Let's go here. North Ejiofor Development Union. Here we go. As it stands now, the election is about to begin in the Hokkaido Development Union. And people are agitating because we have two very serious contenders, that's in the person of Ofobi Ketindele Okoli and his subordinate. In the person of Mr. Eze Nebedum. Let the show begin while I sit down and watch how it goes. Stay tuned.
So please, you've appointed me as the government office, but I'm declining. Thank you.
I will not conduct. What's your name?
My name is Chinedu.
Chinedu? Woka Adia. Please honor this election for us.
Okay. two candidates, but as it stands, we're not seeing one person. Money from your pocket, and by this time I am signing out.